the skin is actually from here. We were living here, and then 48 happened, and we found themselves across the border. And it's very poorly learned in school. In my time, nothing. Now it's changed, and there is more in the curriculum about the Palestinian narrative. But very small changes, and also it's up to the teachers to decide. And every change is very difficult to make, and especially when the Ministry of Education is under the food. So every change in new textbooks causes lots of uproar. Still, I think people today know more than
yes.
The word Nakba, for example, we never heard this word, and now everyone knows what is Nakba.
Yeah. Is it for you to share the human rights work that you collect? Is that mostly shared internationally, or do you feel like among popular? Could it be in the news? Or
yeah,
is
in
it
the news.
So censored so much here.
It's not censored.